Hey, my name is Tobias Siegel, and I will be discussing how to set up our O3Elite Ozone Generators. PromoLife has three different generators. These include our O3Elite Dual, O3Elite Single, and O3Elite Mini Ozone Generators. Each of these generators comes with an accessory kit that includes a 5-foot segment of oxygen tubing with male Lorlock fitting, a 5-foot segment of silicone tubing with a male Lorlock fitting connected to a tubing with a check valve, 2 extra male-female Lorlock fittings, and 2 extra dust caps. It is also important to note that the Dual has 2 ozone cells which are controlled individually with each dial. The dial on the left-hand side operates cell 1, the dial on the right-hand side operates cell 2. Each dial has 5 different settings which allow you to customize your ozone output. The Single has 1 dial with 8 different settings to customize the output, while the Mini does not have a dial. All 3 ozone generators have female Lorlock ports, while the tubing provided has male Lorlock fittings. These fittings are designed to work together. These next steps I'm about to go over will apply to all 3 generators. To start, you will first want to plug in your power cord. Plug it into the power input on the back of the generator and then plug the other end into the wall outlet. You will then want to attach your tubing. Start by removing the dust caps from the oxygen in and ozone out ports. Then, if you're using an oxygen concentrator, attach your oxygen tubing to the oxygen out port on the low flow regulator. If you're using an oxygen tank, attach your oxygen tubing to the output port on the oxygen tank regulator. This will be either an 870 or a 540 regulator. You will then want to connect the other end of the oxygen tubing with the Lorlock fitting to the oxygen in port on your ozone generator. Then, connect the silicone tubing with the check valve to the ozone output on your ozone generator. This tubing comes with a male Lorlock fitting that you will connect to the generator. Next, it is important that you turn on your oxygen source before the ozone generator. For tanks, turn on the flow for at least 30 seconds. For an oxygen concentrator, run the concentrator for 5 minutes before turning on your ozone generator. This is because it can take several minutes for the concentrator to reach its maximum purity level. Turning on the ozone generator before high purity oxygen is flowing can lead to nitrous oxides in your ozone. Do not use the humidifier that came with your concentrator. Make sure you hook up your tubing to the low flow regulator attached to the concentrator. Once your oxygen has run for the recommended time, set to the liters per minute needed to achieve your desired ozone output. To do this, you can use the ozone output chart provided with your generator. Now, you are ready to turn on your ozone generator. The dials on your dual and single generators should be in the off position. Again, these dials coincide with the cells in the generator, and when the cell is turned on, the appropriate light will also turn on. You will then use the output chart provided with your generator to set the ozone output to the desired settings. For the mini generator, you will just press the power button and adjust the regulator attached to your oxygen source. To demonstrate, if you were to ozonate water with a single generator, you would set the oxygen flow rate to 1/8 liters per minute and then choose an ozone concentration, also called gamma, that you desire. To achieve this, you will turn the dial that has a range between 1 and 8. For this case, you would choose 8, which would give you 52 gamma. With the dual generator, you would also set the oxygen flow rate to 1/8 liters per minute and then turn both dials that have ranges between 1 and 5. For this case, you can set dial 1 to 5 and dial 2 to 5, which would give you 75 gamma. For the mini generator, you would set the oxygen flow rate to 1/8 liters per minute and then just press the power button because there are no dials. When you are finished, you will then want to turn the ozone generator off first. Wait 30 seconds and then turn off your oxygen source. This will allow the ozone cells and tubing to flush out, increasing the lifespan of all parts. Also, remember to unhook your silicone tubing on the ozone out port when you're using water or oil. If you require any other assistance on how to set up your O3Elite ozone generator, please call 888-742-3404.